What's up, guys? It's your girl Lily, and don't judge me, but I am starting another video with my bonnet on. It doesn't matter because it's cute. Anyways, it's your girl Lily, and I'm back at it again with another video. Back at it again with another video. Hey. So, as you can tell by today's title, this video is going to be a transformation from this to this for Valentine's Day. I have a date tomorrow and I am freshly out the shower. I just got out the shower, I washed my face, my hair is clean and it's braided down, and I just shaved and everything. I'm feeling clean, I'm feeling good, legs feeling real soft, feeling real luscious, feeling real beautiful. I feel good right now, but I'm gonna feel real good when I look like that. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is my hair, because I am not doing my hair in the morning. I have to be out the house by 11:30 a.m. and I can't install no wig perfectly, or at least semi-perfectly, in the morning. Okay, also I do want to let y'all know that I did start this video off a little late because I did go get my nails done and I did do my eyebrows. Like, I shaped them up a little bit, and I should have recorded that, but I wasn't thinking about this video until like 2 days ago. I'm gonna just show y'all my nails and I'm gonna insert a picture. Y'all, I will never go to anyone else to get my nails done. I'm going to continue to just do my nails myself because this is not worth the amount that it was paid for. But we're not gonna go into that store, but we're not gonna do that. It's straight positive vibes, this video. So the next clip that you will see will be me installing my wig app. Okay, so right here, y'all, this how I knew that the wig just was not right. Because I was finna pluck the wig. I was finna make this wig look like it was mine. My hair. I'm my scalp. And baby, no. It literally had tracks all, like, in the way. Like, I could only pluck one layer. I couldn't pluck anything. You can see right here, I was looking like, oh my God. I was, like, getting worried because I was like, why? I can't melt it. But, yeah. I can't buy this wig brand no more. So right here, I am gelling my edges back. I never understood why this was so important until I actually started doing my own hair. But make sure you gel your edges back because it helps you not lose as many edges. I mean, it's all depending on you. Some people don't even use wig caps under their wig, but I prefer to use a wig cap and slick my edges back because it just helps not have that much hair loss. Like, I haven't lost that many edges since I've been doing my hair, but when I was getting my hair done, I was losing quite a lot. So I just use like the little it's like a gel. It's not got to be, because got to be will take it out. I use like a simple hair gel and just use the hair dryer to dry it. This step is my favorite step, is applying my wig cap. I don't know why, but it's so satisfying to just lay it down. I prefer to use at least one shade lighter than you think you should, so you don't have the little halo effect when you glue it down. And when you put the makeup on top of it, I also like to cut it across first and around my ear so that I could have the band to hold it down and be able to like place it over my head, if that makes any sense. You'll see it in a minute. But make sure that you are cutting your ear hole small so that you don't cut it too much. So just make a little cut and then like use your finger. You'll see it. I just started using Ghost Bond. At first I was using Got to Be, but when I started breaking out and started having pimples and blisters on my forehead from the Got to Be, I had to stop using it. So yes, I did pay $15 for lace glue, but it's worth it if you do your own hair, like for real. I just use little dots and then I use my finger to spread the glue around so that it actually melts into my skin and not on my hair.
Bye.
Y'all, so I tried a new wig brand and I won't be trying another one. So that's the one thing that is like a struggle with synthetic hair, is that like you have to just make sure that the tracks aren't right there, because if the tracks are right there, you literally cannot pluck anything. I'm gonna insert a picture of my last wig, the one that I just had, y'all. That joint was fire. It was synthetic and it was from my favorite brand. This is from a brand I've never heard of, and I really only chose it because it was the only pink that they had. It makes sense to me, like, why is the lace gray? So, let me finish working some magic, and we're gonna see what this joint looking like, all right? Y'all, this is what it's looking like so far, and I can't even lie. I'm so glad this is a middle part wig, because boy, this hairline is giving me anxiety. Like, this is how I used to let my old wigs be. Like, they wasn't plucked. They didn't have, like, that natural feel. But I'm going to let it slide just because it's pink and because it's new. But I will not get another color wig if this hairline is not natural looking. Okay, so, y'all, I started cutting the lace. And, like, I'm just looking at it and it just looks so... I don't know, y'all, this is the day before. My hair was the main like character of the whole outfit. That's why I had a neutral colored outfit, because I was like, I want my hair to be the main character. I don't know. Y'all, I did one side right, just like,
I'm not even gonna lie, y'all, I'm not gonna even put in the footage of how I reacted to my hair. Y'all, I cried. It wasn't like bad crying, like brat crying. It was just like, I was so like I was so controversial with if I liked the hair or not. And I just have an idea for it in the morning. So y'all gonna see it in the morning.
What's up, y'all? So it is the morning of the big day, and we're gonna get this hair figured out. But first, I'm gonna do my makeup. I just finished brushing my teeth. I just finished washing my face. And I told y'all last night that I was fresh out the shower. So I already took a shower and all of that. I don't take showers in the morning. The look that I'm going for is a brown smoky eye, because you know, this is a black smoky eye. And I want a brown smoky eye. So I'm gonna see if I can do that to match my shirt back there. And yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all. Freaking big boy wet. I'm going to put my clothes on and we're going to, it's 10 o'clock and I got like an hour. So I'm gonna put my clothes on and put my like accessories and stuff on, and I'm gonna come back. Y'all, okay, so I'm trying to see like, is this style given? Like, is it cute? It's like a half up, half down with like little strands in the front. I don't know. I kind of like this, but I kind of don't. Yeah. I don't know. I feel like a bob would take all of my worries away. I knew it in my vision. My vision in my head was like, bro, just cut it into a bob. I mess with that. The short pink hair. Yeah, I mess with that. I just think the bob.
Bob, boy.
Razzle dazzle. All right, so hair's from Mississippi. Y'all will see that vlog. Lashes are from me. Shirt is from Shein. I have a strapless bra on, and then I have a sports bra on top, so it holds it up, but the strapless don't fall down, if that make any sense. And bracelets and stuff from me, and like a mixture of like the girl that I put on the screen. Purse is from me. Yes, this purse is from my. Pants are from Mad Rag. And shoes are from Forever 21. I feel cute. I like it. Like after seeing my mom like say what she had to say about it, I was like, okay, this is not as bad as I think it is. Okay guys, but this is me. I'm gonna insert pictures and of course videos and everything, because what would I be to not show y'all the finished product? But I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for watching this video. I know it was a little bit of like a mess, but this is me. It's what you get when you watch me. You get the raw. And yeah, I'm so excited for later on. I cannot wait to take pictures and look cute and be with my boyfriend. So happy Valentine's Day, loves. I love you guys so much, and I hope you guys stay cute, stay positive, stay safe, and I love you.